It's been over a month since the Salvation Army announced it will be closing its downtown Austin shelter. And since then, the city says 71 people have left the shelter. 51 of those clients either went to another shelter, found permanent housing, or are staying in a hotel or with family or friends. 17 remain unsheltered, and currently 26 people are at the Salvation Army. Six of them have relocation plans in place for the next week.